Hello YouTube, this is Shivesh Srivastava. In this tutorial I'm going to show you how to hide your data. The data hiding technique is known as cryptography. So I'm showing you by the help of command prompt. So open command prompt, go to desktop, cd desktop. Look, I'm making a text file. This is a data hiding technique. Control S. If I want to hide this text file in this image, type copy space, press tab key, 1.jpg is my image file, then plus, then this text file 2.txt space, this was the source location. Now type destination file name, that is 1.jpg. This command will hide this text file behind this image file. Press enter. If you open this image, it will open at normally. But if you open this image in the notepad, scroll down. Look, this is the data. This is the way through which you can hide your data behind any file. So how's my video? If you like my video, then please subscribe and hit like on my video. This is my channel URL. You can subscribe me here. Thanks for watching. Goodbye YouTube.